Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The shadows.
Hi, I'm the Shadow Snows and I'm back with another Let's Compare video. Tonight I compare the game Karamalz Cup Ice Hockey on the Commodore 64 and the Commodore Amiga. And this is a promotional game again from Karamalz, which is a brand of malt beer in Germany, one of the two leading brands. And if you don't know malt beer, I think I'll publish a video of a review of Karamalz right after this, and I think I'll play for Germany. Yeah, malt beer is... how should I say it? Unfermented beer. I think that sort of describes it. It uses the same ingredients as beer, but I think they don't add the yeast and don't ferment it to alcohol. It's alcohol-free by law. Technically, alcohol-free drinks in Germany can contain up to 0.5% of alcohol. Okay, I'm the green one. I think. And what? I don't quite get it. Where's the... It's not a ball. How is it called in ice hockey? Where is it? Where's the ball? Ah, I had it. Okay. And nobody was trying to get it from me. Great. Where can I see which player has the ball? What? Okay, I think the goalie has the ball. Fuck. What's the goal? I don't get it. Totally don't fucking get it. How can I... How the fuck can I shoot? And as you might have already guessed, I'm not a huge fan of ice hockey, so I don't know the rules. And I think the guy has the ball, and I call it ball, it's not a ball, I know that. What? What happened? Ah. I think the first... Third? Are they playing third in ice hockey? I think so. Yeah, I've played one of those EA Sports NHL games, and that was a completely different experience. Would be really great if I could figure out how to shoot a goal. Okay, that's novel. So I have to get into the shooting mode of some... yeah, don't run into the goal. Yeah, great. Hey, Cody, oh, isn't he allowed? Hello? Players? And I think there are some rules in ice hockey against playing the ball all over the field. So I don't think the rules are properly implemented in this game. And I think I haven't quite understood how to shoot a goal. Ah, okay. Hello? How long do I have to press the fire button? Do I have the ball? Where's the ball? Ah! The ball was just lying there. No. No, I'm not playing this any longer. Still have to go for the Amiga version, so yeah, I'll be back. Okay, back with the Amiga version. And of course, the sample is much clearer than on the Commodore 64. But I found the SID tune more pleasant than the Amiga version of it. Sounds a little cheap. Normal play or quick play? Let's have normal play. Ah, okay, you could turn on and off the rules, and I've turned off the rules in the Commodore 64 version, so I'll leave them turned off in the Amiga version. So there probably are some rules implemented. Yeah, feels like riding an elevator. Okay, and they give you all the statistics and play against Norway again. Oh, the animation is not very good. Am I the green one again? Okay, scoring is a lot easier on the Amiga. And I can't control the guy with the not ball. What the hell? I'm not controlling the guy with the ball. Great. So I'm pretty much not really playing this game. Yeah, again, I'm not controlling the guy with the ball. What the fuck? Who thought that was a good idea? He must have drunken a lot of... Yeah, I'm always controlling the guy that doesn't have the ball. Yeah, must have drunk a lot of not Karamalz. So that's the game, really? I mean, I was controlling the guy with the ball. Yeah, and you might have guessed the goal scene is completely random. Again, I was controlling the guy with the ball. Well, you must admit, it's quite ambitious to produce an ice hockey game as a freebie advertising promotional game, but yeah, rather make a simple game. Hey, what the fuck? This is awesome. Oh, now I can shoot. And I'm pretty sure the Norwegians were much better at ice hockey than the Germans back then. What's that? Why is the music playing? What the fuck? Okay, they're fighting. And I think the Norwegians are much better at fighting than the Germans. Yeah, that would never be... that would never be in a current period ice hockey game, I think. Now where everything has become very politically correct and, yeah, gay. I think if they would actually fight in an ice hockey game today, the player would get banned for lifetime. Holy shit, this is a bad game. There were fouls, well, I could see the one foul with the fighting, but yeah, but I think I'll finish the video now. Oh no, another fighting. I have no clue what to do. Yeah, I think that's enough of this very ambitious title for the Amiga and the Commodore 64, especially as a promotional game. Yeah, but not that enjoyable. Played more enjoyable games, ice hockey games. I think I also played more enjoyable games on the Amiga. I mean, ice games again. I know I played one on the Commodore 64 back then. Can't remember if I played one on the Amiga. Yeah. Anyways, don't play this. And I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.